And the Allegheny County Health Department this morning announced 394 new coronavirus cases from the last 48 hours. 119 of those cases are probable. The county has no new deaths to report over the last 2 days.